Rosa linda, se tu fores à praia, se tu fores ver o mar, cuidado, não te descaia o teu pé de catraia em óleo sujo à beira-mar. Cuidado, não te descaia o teu pé de catraia em óleo sujo à beira-mar. A branca areia de ontem está cheinha de alcatrão. As dunas de vento batidas são de plástico e carvão. Cheiram mal com avenidas, vieram para aqui fugidas, a lama putrefação. As aves já voam feridas e outras caem ao chão. Mas na verdade, Rosa linda, nas fábricas que ali vês, o operário respira ainda envenenado a desmaiar, o que mais há, gastar e des. Pois os que mandam no mundo só vivem.
My name is Daniel Mata, I'm 19 years old. I'm a student of economics at Catholic Lisbon School of Business and Economics at Lisbon. I want to contribute to an ecologically correct and sustainable planet.
Hello, my name is Ana Carreira. I am 19 years old. I am a student of psychology at University of Minho in Braga. Our planet faces serious environmental problems, but we can reduce and control its impact.
Hello, my name is José Velez. I am 24 years old. I am an electrical and computer engineer from Instituto Superior Técnico. I recently founded an artificial intelligence startup called DTKI. To ensure that the Earth is a more sustainable planet, it is essential that some attitudes are changed and new measures are followed by each of its inhabitants.
Hello, my name is Mercedes Mata. I'm 15 years old and I'm a student of 10th grade in Escola Secundária de São Paulo in Simbra. Environmental preservation is a duty of everyone.
Hello, my name is Tomás Mata. I'm 16 years old and I'm a student of Escola Secundária de Sampaí at Sesimbra. If every citizen today started to change their habits in relation to the Earth, we will be able to reduce our negative impacts and improve the conditions of the environment.
Hello, I am Philip Mata. I am 14 years old. I am a student of basic school at Soares Reis in Oporto. A simple and routine attitudes can make a difference not only to preserve the planet but to recover it.
Hello, I am Henrique Blech. I am 13 years old. I am a student of middle school at Frei Luís de Sousa in Lisbon. The planet is not doing well, but we will make a difference.
An idea to contribute to sustainable production and consumption is to promote online meetings. The use of collaborative and video conferencing tools should be used so that there are fewer face-to-face meetings, saving time and the consequent polluting emissions from unnecessary travel.
A suggestion to contribute to sustainable production and consumption is to promote the minimum capacity for airplanes and cruises. The reduce waste and increase transport efficiency. Travel should only be carried out with a minimum occupancy rate of 80%.
Promoting the use of reusable utensils and packaging is a way of contributing to more sustainable consumption and at the same time protecting marine life. In my opinion, one should stop using single-use objects such as bottles, packaging, bags, straws, among others.
An innovative idea to contribute to the use of renewable and accessible energy is to use the energy of our steps to activate electrical systems. It is an idea already implemented by some European companies. I think we should study this idea more deeply in order to implement it on Portugal, in train stations and meters, sidewalks with great traffic, to take advantage of it.
I think we should participate in projects to implement basic technologies in communities that do not have access, adequate access to electricity, in order to contribute to the use of renewable and accessible energy.
Suggestion to contribute to protect marine life is to increase marine protected areas at the national level and promote awareness actions on cleaning the beaches.
I intend to study engineering, and one day I would like to promote the repair of broken appliances, computers, mobile phones, and other equipments instead of buying new ones. I advocate, on the one hand, the introduction of legislation on the extension of warranties, and on the other hand, the ease of access to low-cost repairs in order to reduce their replacements.